Sorry for y'all that's hungry, but this is about to be nothing but food snaps. Give it up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and... So, after all of those food places, I know y'all wonder where I am now. So, what y'all just saw was a moment of epicness. That burger is cheese fries on a burger. Where do you see that? Along with that, you got homemade ketchup with hot sauce on a burger. Yo, and these beef patties ain't frozen. They're the real deal. Hot sauce slapped the beef on the grill in the back. Alright, so let's see. Let's see about this. Let me see. Let's take the first taste of the fried Oreo. Oh my god. So good. Look. Oh my razor. This is the right consistency. Like, it's perfect. Like, you can still taste the crunch of the Oreo, but it still has the softness and still has all the breading too. And somehow, the breading kind of tastes like an Oreo, but it doesn't look like one. Yo, it's crazy. It's really crazy, but it's so good. All right, so they are on Grubhub, and they have a online order thing. They have a website and everything. So let's see how this burger tastes, though. Well, let's see it. Yo. I've had some good burgers in my life. It may not be Kobe beef, but he used Angus beef. It's delicious. It's like so moist and sucking and everything. It's like greasy. You don't get that a lot of times in burgers. Like usually it's like really, really greasy and stuff. Not at all. He used pre-cooked cut fries. I wish he would have used different fries, kind of, sort of, in a way. But overall, that's just my preference. But yeah, but I do give this place like an 8. Well, I do gotta say, this place is the truth. It may not be a 10, but it's still good as hell.
Where the food at? We hungry.